call it our food storage room. Because when the original farmers were coming before 4 degree temperature, we thought it would be a good idea to store their crops and harvest from the year in here.